No way.
I can't believe it, guys, but he's dead.
Believe it, man! We rock! Woohoo!
I am Groot!
Guess this relic is useless. Huh.
But this gun wasn't! Who dead? You dead!
Rocket,
you
quit it!
Dead? Yes!
Hey, hey, dude! Stop kicking
he
me!
He ain't getting any deader!
We must respect the fallen.
Respect this, Thanos!
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known. Is no more. I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
For my team.
Five drinks coming right up.
I still can't believe we did it. Thanos is gone.
Believe it.
If it weren't for all this, the Guardians fighting Thanos. Do you think we still would have ended up together? All of us. Do you think we would have been friends?
I'd like to think so. One way or another.
Yeah. Me too. For better or for worse. You have to admit, we aren't the most likely group of friends. Without Thanos, we might just end up driving each other crazy. I mean, with Drax and Rocket, even I might have a bit of a temper. Sometimes. It's a miracle we haven't murdered each other already.
Well, that's what family is, Gamora. You drive each other crazy, but at the end of the day, none of that matters.
If we're a family, it's only because you made us one. Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
Wow. Yeah, no pressure.
We'll be right back.
let me get in on that.
As you command, Star-Lord.
Oh, I regret that immediately. Oh.
This is my hour of honor. My sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged. I have long dreamt of this moment. And its arrival is satisfactory.
Then we drink for them. I know how much this means to you.
Now, I can join my family in the afterlife. Without regret. I was not there to save my family before. But now, that I have exterminated Thanos, my redemption is complete. I am Groot.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you, big guy.
Nonsense. Clearly, I got my revenge.
Didn't see.
My hands are too strong. I would break such a puny device.
Of course you did, Drax. You killed the guy who killed your family. That's the definition of revenge.
Yes. Thank you, Peter. Those are precisely my beliefs. I shall celebrate by consuming this vile swill.
Yes, yes, yes. This is the gun that blew a hole in Thanos. But no, you can't do shots on it. Okay, maybe just one.
Hey, Rocket.
So, as I was saying, I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands. I can tell you're impressed by my technological virility.
You know, I couldn't have said it better myself. My good pal Rocket here, his gun wrecked Thanos.
The applause feels good. You know? Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note. We've been at this hero business nonstop for a while now. I should just retire and live off all the fame and free booze.
Yeah!
Woohoo! Yeah!
As they say, absence makes the heart grow bigger. Nah, that sounds like a medical condition. Fonder! That's it. Given enough time, and even Drax will miss me.
Oh, yeah, because you've been working so hard. No, you've earned a break.
We all have. I mean, look at all we accomplished. Thanos is dead. The galaxy is guarded. Our job's done. Maybe it's time we go our separate ways. Hey, drink maker! I got two hands and one of them's empty.
So, do you want to leave too, Groot?
I am Groot!
Drinking out of a galactic super weapon, I see. Bald. Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
You kicked incredible amounts of ass today. Thanos is all kinds of dead.
Yeah, I know. It's been a complicated day.
How about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
You disrespectful human!
How dare you?
You know what? I'm sorry about that. Wasn't looking where I was going. And I'm drunk.
Watch your step, Star-Lord.
Guess not everyone's a fan.
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
I try. Thanos murdered your people, I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes. But he was also my family. I can't make sense of it.
Being upset is okay, Gamora. This has got to be a lot to handle.
At least I have all you guys to distract me. I keep thinking about Nebula.
Your sister?
I called her that. We both called Thanos father. He used to force us to fight, to prove who was worthy of being called his daughter. I won. We couldn't stop until there was blood on the ground.
That is messed up.
Yeah, it is. But Nebula believed it was normal to fight and kill for what you want. Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping because I won. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos. She loved him, I think. In her own way.
Oh, she is gonna be pissed.
No kidding. There's a small part of me that wants to see my sister again. But when she finds out what we did, she's gonna lose her mind. She'll hunt us all down and kill us. You don't know Nebula. Imagine me, but angrier. And enhanced with cybernetics.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right. I'll try to call her after a few more of these.
To family, huh?
To family.
Hey, you chumps doing a toast without us? I thought we were a team!
To what are we toasting?
I built the gun who killed the baddie. The toast is mine. It says so in the rule book.
I have not heard of this rule book.
I am Groot.
Of course it's real.
Like I was saying, to family.
The weirdest looking one in the galaxy.
No, we should toast to the dead. May they be avenged.
I am Groot.
To friendship? How boring.
Very well, to dead friends then.
Ah, let's just drink already.
Well, we haven't killed each other yet. Nice work, Peter.
Hey! There you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Why?
We got a big, big problem.
Okay.
It was not my fault. I barely consumed my body weight in that toxic liquid.
Hey, I was surrounded by adoring fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Oh, I don't care who ordered all the drinks. We need to figure out how to pay our tab.
Pete's gonna love my solution. You know I always got genius ideas, right? You need a plan, you go to Rocket. That's the deal.
Well, it depends on what the idea is.
What? It's all gold coming out of this brain. We're gonna sell Thanos' body!
I am Groot.
That is not a bad idea.
Selling a corpse? How could that be profitable?
There are people who would find it valuable.
Exactly. And I know just the guy. The collector. He loves buying exotic crap for his museum. So Thanos, the newly dead Titan, will be perfect. He'll pay you tons of units for that body. These are the kind of people you want to be rubbing elbows with, Pete.
I love everything about this.
And I love you for loving it.
Or we could turn Thanos over to the Nova Corps. They've had an official bounty on his head for years. Plus, it comes with the added benefit of not having to deal with criminals, like the Collector. He's a corrupt thug, bottom line. But the Nova Corps, they maintain peace and order in the galaxy.
Good thinking, Gamora.
Thank you, Peter. Guys, we just killed the biggest, baddest criminal in history. We shouldn't turn right around and become one ourselves. Working with the Nova Corps is the right thing to do. You're being a greedy little rodent right now.
Oh, as if you're so high and mighty, Green Lady. You suddenly forgot all the innocent people you murdered for that psycho?
I remember each and every one. Not that you'd understand. You do whatever the hell you want, whenever you want.
That is an accurate and completely acceptable judgment.
It's Peter's call, Rocket, not yours.
Peter Quill, legendary Star-Lord. So what's up, my main man?
How are you holding up, buddy?
Yeah, my liver's trying to shake me from the inside out. I've never had so many free drinks in my life. Living in a post-Thanos world, on the other hand, maybe it won't be so bad. Some time off would be a welcome change.
You still messing with that thing?
Nope, dismantling. Gonna use the parts to fix the engine.
Really?
Yeah, well, I stole parts from the engine to make it, so I'm just putting them back. I said I'm putting them back!
So, what's the deal with this Collector guy?
Might come as a surprise, but the Collector collects stuff for his collection. When he's not running the underworld, that is. He pays tip-top dollar, which is way better than anything the Nova Corps can do for us.
Why do you hate the Nova Corps so much?
Those NC jerkwads locked me and Groot up at least a dozen times for bounty hunting, weapon stealing, you know, innocent stuff like that. Hey, come on, a guy's gotta make an honest living, am I right?
So, you made up your mind. You're really leaving, then?
Look, man, 2 days ago I was getting shot at. Last night I was getting shots. Know what I mean? We're famous. I gotta take advantage. Step one? Sell Thanos. Step two, fling money into air.
I should get back to it.
Oh, and don't be an idiot. Thanos is worth a fortune. Call the Collector.
You, doing all right after last night?
The Rodan tried to deny me my victory. But you, my true and noble friend, Peter Quill, stood with me. I believe Hovat and Chimeria can rest peacefully now.
So, eating your feelings, I see.
With Thanos defeated, there is a void inside of me that only these rations can fill.
You know, I've never asked. Hovat and Chimeria. What were they like?
My wife and daughter. They were kind, brave, true. Qualities I, myself, aspire to possess. Ask me no more of them, Peter. I do not always wish to remember their faces.
I really need to figure out what to do with Thanos.
Nova Corps, Collector, thrown into a black hole? That is up to you. He is dead. That is all I care about.
All right. Gotta run, Drax. Stay cool.
My body temperature is always 125.9 degrees.
Just you and me now, Nebula. We should, I don't know, catch up?
About what, Gamora? How you killed her father?
He left us no choice.
Stay away from me.
Hey, Peter.
How are you doing?
Fine. Staying as far away from Rocket as I can. I don't want to let him ruin my mood. Last night was actually fun. Maybe too much fun. So, something on your mind?
So, you still mad at Rocket?
He needs to watch his little tongue. I may have been too harsh with him. He's so infuriating.
Did I hear you talking to Nebula earlier?
If by talking to you mean being yelled at. Even though she's pissed. It feels good to have it off my mind. Thanks for the advice.
Hey, what are friends for?
Stopping one another from drinking too much. We both failed that mission.
Why do you like the Nova Corps so much?
I don't really like to talk about it, but I was an assassin. For Thanos. I killed so many people for him that I lost count. Tyrants. Innocents. Didn't matter. If you ever hear the ridiculous nickname, the most dangerous woman in the universe, that was me. But the Nova Corps, they turned a blind eye to my past after I joined the Guardians. Being with you guys? Making the galaxy safer. It's my chance to make up for what I did.
I guess I'll talk to you later.
Some advice for you. Don't trust the Collector. You should call the Nova Corps.
Thank you.
Okay. NovaCore.
Star-Lord? We thought you were dead. How the hell did you survive? Hardly any of our soldiers made it out. Our fleet was wiped out.
Well, it was touch and go, but the Guardians had my back. Yeah, speaking of which, I have something you might be interested in. I got Thanos lying right here. Really dead. Smelling up the place. Now, I understand there's some kind of bounty on him. Is that right?
You have his body? I can't believe it. We'll dispatch some officers to your location. NovaCore out.
What? We could have gotten way more units with the Collector. What were you thinking, Pete? I rolled out the red carpet for you, and you took a friggin' nosedive. Oy, I should have just sold them myself.
We need strong allies, not some body displayed in a museum, okay? It's wrong. And weird. That's two W words, and that proves my point.
Whatever. There, a third one for your stupid list. Weren't you on my side, Quill?
I'm Groot.
Groot says you did the right thing. Yada, yada, yada. I say we totally missed out on a big score.
Thank you, Groot. Shut up, Rocket.
Fine. You want to suck up to the space cops? Be my guest. But I ain't going with you.
Calm down, Rocket. Look, how about we throw in that relic? That'll give us a little extra.
I guess. Every little bit helps.